one of several folk-core triplet hits by the Platters featuring the distinctive vocal style of Tony Williams. Rock and roll wasn't only an exciting beat. It was singers who put real feeling into their voices, and it was songs about how it